Hey guys, I'm going to do a review on my 2016 airblown, and it's not even airblown, it's just an inflatable bat. Here it is. I got it at Five Below. Jackson's inflatable channel requested this. So here it is deflated. Jackson's inflatable channel had the skeleton raising head. I also have that one, but I don't want to do a review on that because he requested only this one. For the sake of it's like a battered operated fan, like all in costumes, inflatable costumes. But for the sake of the video, I put the ghost fan in it. Go check the ghost video out if you did not see this. See that yet? So let's plug the adapter in. It flakes extremely fast. Here, it like tilts for some reason. But it's a little on angle. This one also has a factory defect because the one ear doesn't inflate when this one does. So, I don't know about that, but here it is. Sorry it's on a tilt. I don't know what happened. I guess the beanbags are on level in it. So here it is. Let me get to show you a back shot of it. And for some reason, I guess the thing had a factory defect. Cause the fan's adapter has like a speaker on it, and the speaker does nothing. But still, I don't know why they put that on. So once again, this is my 2016 airblown inflatable. It's not even airblown, I guess. Bat from Five Below. So, thank you for watching, like, and subscribe, and bye.